to Miss South Africa. We are ready to reveal your princesses and Miss South Africa for 2009. I'd now like to ask Leon DeWitt from our auditors, PricewaterhouseCoopers, to hand over the all-important envelope. Thanks, Leon.
All right, Joanne's got the envelope in her hand, and this is why we're all here tonight. What we've been waiting for. Joanne, are you ready to tell us?
Shall we? I'm ready to get this party started. Your second princess for 2009 is... Lisa van Zyl. Matapa Maila. Forever. You're Miss South Africa for 2009.